staring into space. Just another broken heart, so what's the use?
Give it a go. Oh, Southpaw. Southpaw. Or Orthodox. Oh, oh, that's how you fool them.
Oh, what are you talking about? It can't be that hard. Looking under the old wing, mate. Here we go.
No! Bloody dog! Get back in, you useless mutt!
Mickey? Little Eddie Springfield. I've got something here that belongs to you. A pretty funny looking greyhound. I'm in Cooper's with my kid brother. We suggest you come pick her up. Now would be nice. Kept you. This is my younger brother, Duster.
Nice jacket. Or is it a deck chair?
I thought that was a bit rich coming from someone who looked like he had a squirrel on his head.
Called a blazer, Mickey.
Right.
Drink?
G&T. Thanks. Where do you find that useless excuse for a dog anyhow?
Well, she just ran in here.
Ran? Nah, you're kidding.
I don't kid, Mickey.
No, of course not. No, sorry. Didn't mean nothing by it. This dog. Fleetfoot princess of the north, but I lovingly brought up from when she were a puppy the size of my hand, spending fortunes on her keep fortunes. How does she pay me back? She runs away.
Right, well, thing is, it's obvious that Dusty is taking a shine to her. And it seems to be mutual.
He's welcome to the mutt. Either that or she ends up in a kitchen down curry shop.
I'll tell you what. You kennel her. And Dusty will exercise her while he's waiting for his ox. Bridge result things. Give him something to do other than go to poetry reading or art galleries or whatever else he does with his time.
I don't know, Eddie.
Come on. You've got the kennels, we don't, that's all. I'll pay. Food and rent. Just tell me what it'll take.
Well, if I'm honest, Eddie, I think you'd be wasting your time.
Come on. You'll hurt her feelings. And it wasn't a request, Mickey.
Okay, yeah. No, the lad's got himself a dog. My kennels, 9:30 in morning. And he can walk that thing to his heart's content.
Cheers.
Don't give up on us, baby. Don't make the wrong seem right. The future isn't just for the night. It's written in the moonlight. It's painted on the stars.
Morning, lad. Me cousin Frankie.
Frankie.
Lad. Right. Just in case she does figure out how she happens to be a greyhound and greyhounds are supposed to be able to run, don't let her off lead.
Hey, slapper. Remember me? It's Derek.
If you do, it'll be the last time you ever see her.
Thanks. Come on, girl.
Can't see that posh kid lost in 5 minutes.
Remember me?
Lady can't say we didn't try, can he?
Derek.
Can't believe they're related.
Me neither. How floozy the wonder dog.
Slapper's fine. Move it. Sure I can't take her off the lead?
Just walk her, son. Just walk her. When you've done that, walk her some more. That's what having a greyhound is. Unless they race, which he won't.
Okay. Bye, Slapper. Bye, Mickey.
See ya.
Come on.
All right, you'll see him tomorrow. Come on. You'll see him tomorrow, you soft thing. Come on.
Morning, Mickey. Hello, Slapper. Come on, girl. Go on, then. Where are we going to go today? Hey, what are we going to do today?
You polish chrome.
Yeah, I've done chrome. You got a bit sticking.
See? Alley shuffle, that is. Right. Exact replica. And the punch bag doesn't know why I'm going.
Mickey.
Back a bit early, aren't you? Getting bored with doggy walking, like?
No, just out of a date.
Let's hope she's better looking than your usual choice of female.
Bye, Slopper. Bye,
girl. It's you. What a bit of luck. It's your dog.
Slopper? She's not sick.
No, I just put back to kennels because I've forgotten. Anyway, she wasn't there. A door had been forced. I think she's been stolen.
Stolen?
Just her, not Flash, not Nobby, thank God. Just her. I don't get it. Why would anyone want to steal that?
Because she can run like the wind, that's why.
Come off it, Dusty.
I let her off her lead today.
You did what? Where? Where'd you run her?
In the park.
No, come on.
Do you think someone might have been watching?
Could be, yeah. Yeah, took a fancy to her and I then you wish you had kept her, more likely followed you back to yard.
Well, he was there in the park. Maybe he knows something.
I weren't there. Honest.
What were you doing in the park?
Nothing.
Who were you with?
No one.
You were there again, weren't you?
No. Oh. Thanks a bunch, pal.
Well, that was a sister.
Got it in one.
Was she a twin? Oh, gorgeous.
Sorry, did you see me and my dog?
I were a bit busy at the time, but yeah, ugly mutt. Good run, mind.
That's the one. Did you see anyone else watching?
As I said, I were a bit busy.
Please think.
Well, there were these two blokes in a tatty-o van with a picture of a rat on it.
A rat?
Yeah, with a gun to its head.
I've not seen that van before. They're not from around here.
Look, I better go and see if I can't patch things up. Sorry, that's all I can remember. Hope you find your dog.
Thanks. Two blokes in a van, that must be them. So we should call the police.
Police? No.
Yeah, but what's
been stolen? It's a waste of time, Dusty. Police won't be interested. Two blokes in a van were looking at her. That's not evidence, rats or not. What are they going to do? It's just a dog. Look, we'll see if you can get you another one.
No, it's not just a dog. It's Slapper. She's special. Thanks, but I don't want another one.
Dusty! Oh, thank God, I thought you'd gone. I'm sorry. Trace is really upset. Her boyfriend's dumped her. She's making me all the details. Dusty?
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry. Good night.
Dusty! What's going on?
He's lost his dog. Well, it was stolen.
Stolen?
He loves that dog. Yeah.
Not bad.
Dusty lad.
Nikki?
How's she doing?
Getting there. She's really fast.
Easy to think that, lad. But to race her against another dog.
Well, it might be crazy, but I was wondering if we could do that. Against your Flash. I mean, I know she won't win, but give me some idea then.
You're brave, Dusty. I'll give you that. I don't think she's up to it, but don't tell the question, as long as you can bear the possible disappointment. Are you sure you just don't want a pet?
No, I don't.
I think, what you call a baritone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
a big range.
I think I'm a tenor.
Is that the phone?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Somewhere near wreckage.
She's ready.
Ready?
To take on Flash.
Yeah. This afternoon suit you?
Great. Your place, 3 o'clock?
No, too many prying eyes.
Slaggy Park. It's quieter.
See ya.
He's on.
Lovely.
Brought your beautiful assistant with you, I see.
Just to check everything's fair and square.
These should work. Now, sweetheart,
You take this and ride up to end of the grounds.
Okay.
This one's for you, Frankie. Oh.
Come on, then. Come on, Slowcoach.
Cheeky pop.
Now, son, gonna put your money where your mouth is.
No chance.
Not that confident, eh? Can't say as I blame you. Get ready for a big lesson in dog racing, son. Fury less, isn't she? Ready? 3, 2, 1, off!
Come on,
Slowcoach! Bloody hell! Maybe I should have taken you away after all.
Yes!
I told you about that dog, piece of glass! Oh, you're beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Well, didn't she?
She ran flash close, didn't she?
You said it, son. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, I would never have credited it.
But she lost.
Yeah, probably how much? Only a gnat's willy. I'm sorry about that, sweetheart.
No offence taken if you promise to stop calling me sweetheart.
Sure thing, doll.
So?
So, you'll want to enter into a novice race in a proper track.
Proper track? Yeah? I can do that.
I can do it for you. I'm registered.
He's registered.
Well, those dog-thieving scumbags aren't going to like it if they find out. Now, that is trouble you really don't want.
They mustn't find out, then. Slapper's got to go undercover. We've got to disguise her.
How? She's a dog.
Change her colour, change her markings. Hair dye!
Oh. I'm liking it, darling. The old head is switcheroo.
Switcheroo.
Not strictly legal, of course, but since Slapper doesn't have existing form, you're not deceiving anyone, are you? Oh. Hit it, you pansy.
Sure. Off.
Can I help?
Mickey?
What?
Hi, Mickey.
Hello. Do I know you?
That's Chrissy.
Bloody hell.
And Dusty.
Bloody hell.
And Slapper.
Bloody hell.
Bloody hell.
If anyone asks, you don't know me.
Come on, dogs.
Trey said you have to make holes and to make them more punk-like. What do you think? Maybe one there?
Yeah, really funky.
Look at you!
Oily!
Flash, that Slapper's a little bit nervous. You look after her. If she goes wide, stay with her. If she comes in tight, stay with her. Don't let them others push her around. Don't be nervous, Slapper. I know it's your first race, but you'll be fine. Don't worry. You're going to do just fine.
Officially, I'll have to sign both dogs in as I'm still registered owner.
You come along, see how it's all done, Dusty, and you'll be our kennel boy. Afraid of put her in the trap. Watch for the starter, of course. He'll do exactly what he says. So we stick together and don't say too much.
Thanks for everything, Mickey. She won't let you down.
I'm hoping not. But if she places or anything, she can pay her entry fee. And if she loses, well, it's on me. But don't tell anyone I've gone soft.
You don't want to be seen as a soft man.
Thank you, Frankie. Good luck, everyone.
No sign is there. No rat van.
Didn't think there would be.
Dusty, follow me.
Oh, can't wait. Exciting, isn't it? Oh, it's not quite what I expected.
Hey, Mickey.
Hey, Pete. Right, I've got two dogs. Flash. Oh, yeah. And Slapper.
Not your Manchester Bellevue or Wimbledon. The great concrete things with fancy restaurants, pricey dogs all owned by your consortium.
I like these.
Racing's just as exciting. Still see big money go on.
Race number 6. Cock of the North.
Okay.
Can we have dogs to the paddock for race 5?
What's up? That's not so bright. And that giant of a dog of his.
Diamond Geezer. I'm counting on that kind of quality opposition showing up.
Maybe we should hold back on the bets, Mickey.
Nah, in for a penny.
A
few minutes before we're parading. I'll keep these two. We put the money on now. Spread it around bookies. Lots of little bets, not too much on any one of shysters. The odds will go through bleeding roof. Come on.
2 minutes, come on. Where's Dusty?
He'll be here. Keep your hair on.
Dusty!
Come on, man. Follow me.
Just like to thank all connections for entering their dogs and keeping the flapping game alive.
Hey, Frankie, where's the stay?
On the end.
Come again.
Dusty. Oh, good girl. Good luck. Come here. Good luck. It'll be great. I gotta go.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
£100 slapper.
Don't come for eight, for race 6.
£100 trap 1, £100 trap 6.
That's £100, 6 dogs.
Here they come. Look.
Dogs are now on parade for race 6. This is the Cock of the North, champion stage.
Hiya!
Is that really Slasher?
Dusty!
Yes,
he
does.
It's level break.
£100.
Come on. Hey, that number 4 looks big.
Trap 1, Slapper. Trap 2. Bronson, trap 3, Mitzi, trap 4, Nobby Charlton, trap 5, Diamond Geezer, trap 6, Golden Flash.
Can Slapper really run? Oh, yeah.
Cock of the North,
I'm Derek's mum. I kind of realised that. Chrissy.
Oh,
nice to meet you, Chrissy, at last. What do you look like normally? I should think very nice.
Dogs are now being loaded into the trap. Hunters away. The starters get the all clear.
Brilliant, Dusty. There you are.
You've done all right. I knew you had it in her.
That's why I backed her as well.
We've both done all right.
Thank you so much, Mickey. Without you...
No.
Derek, congratulations. That was fabulous. Oh, my goodness, mate.
Come here, lad. Well done,
Georgie. Well done, girl. Well done, good girl. Beautiful girl. Oh.
Just a minute, love.
Money.
Let's see.
Oh, so good!
That is a winning ticket. Thank you.
Right, well, here's to the Springfield family. Best family in the north.
Hey, I know this one.
No, we're not, Frankie. I'll make a fool of yourself.
Hey, shove off. I'll let me in on all this. Give me a guitar.
I'm coming over.
Good lad.
Yeah.
Right. Too many broken hearts have fallen in the river. Too many lonely souls have drifted out to sea. Oh, you lay your bets and then you pay the price. The things we do for love. The things we do for love.
Hey, he's not got a bad voice, has he?
Communication is the problem to the answer.
Yes, Dusty Springfield, I would love a dance.
The weather's turned and all the lines are down. The things we do for love. Like walking in the rain and the snow when there's nowhere to go. When you're feeling like a part of you is dying. You're looking for the answer in her eyes. You think you're gonna break up, then she says she wants to make up.
Oh, God,
you make me love you.
Hey, I told you.
You got a way.
I love a show, man, what you don't know.
Got me dancing.
Come on, mum. Let's have a movie.
Like walking in the rain and
what
the
are you doing
snow
after?
And there's nowhere to go. And you're feeling like a part of you is dying. You're looking for the answer in her eyes. You think you're gonna break up, then she says she wants to make up. Ooh, you make me love you.
Who wants to see that?
Ooh, you gotta wait. Ooh, you have me crawling. A compromise would surely help the situation. Agree to disagree, but disagree to part. When after all, it's just a compromise to the things we do for love.
The things we do for love.